First time I seen him was in 99. He had double main beams and a split brow tine. He was wide in the spread, but thin in the mass. I knew right away I had to pass.